lack the patience for this backtracking. This inscription again. We must be on our guard. A certain sign of something worth guarding. No Imperial staff, just an engraved rod. But there's a chronicle at least. The Chronicle and Final Testament of General Varula of Garulia. I wish it known that it is my honor to have served the God Empress in this task, to have brought the engraved rod to its hiding place deep within the jagged peaks. This scrying watchtower is, I hope, unknown to our enemies. Its outer door is sealed shut. A demon guardian should have been summoned to protect the inner chamber, and the door to that is sealed with the Imperial Scion enchantment. Whomever reads this is therefore, we trust, a descendant of the Garulian Imperial family, and therefore capable of returning Garulia to her glory. I have chosen to end my life here, that I may continue guarding the rod in the next world, and that my spirit may bless the hand that might resurrect the glory of the Empire. We have taken every conceivable step to protect this rod from discovery. Guard it with your life. Once you wield the Imperial Staff, you must take it to the secret tomb hidden in Fallen Eagle Pass. Without the staff, the door is impossible to find, much less enter. There you will find the fabled timeless paragon that once stood proud atop the imperial scepter of the god emperors of Garulia. If you make it that far, you shall know what to do next. May the god empress guide you. Signed, Varula Quintella Vipsania, General of Garulia. My mother once told me the timeless paragon could command time, but to my knowledge, she did not know how to use it. Why was this rod worth dying for? And what is its connection with the paragon? A familiar place. Do we have good reason to return here? You shall become naught but dust. The patience for this backtracking. Seems I have found a griffin eyrie. Most of the eggs have already hatched, but this one is still intact. There is one egg I can take. If the mother will let me. It's a relief. I cannot take much more of this. I lack the patience for this backtracking. It seems I have found a griffin eyrie. Most of the eggs have already hatched, but this one is still intact. There is one egg I can take. If the mother will let me.
I grant you the mercy of the grave.
To my final form! I shall show thee true power. Many souls remain here to be devoured.
Must I do everything myself?
Welcome back to Saline's Oasis Emporium. How can I help?
I have a griffin egg, although it was not an easy acquisition.
You found an eerie in Jagged Peaks. Astonishing. As agreed, you may take anything you like from my stall as a reward. You have many questions, I'm sure. Welcome back to Saline's Oasis Emporium. You have many questions, I'm sure.
What others have begun, Evia shall finish.
Always a deal to be found at Celine's. Welcome back. How can I help?